It's a good life that I provide here. I have been good to you. And you understand why it's hard for me to accept that you just want to leave.
Our home is always open to friends.
Who's your guest, Ajay?
Oh, you're the gem dealer.
He's the gem dealer. My husband, Alan.
Their case to extradite him. We have a network of couriers throughout Asia and Western Europe.
Which is how you're able to offer such attractive prices.
To France. To France. To France.
What's wrong with us?
To France.
I'm looking for two backpackers. I have worked for the Dutch embassy.
Their families haven't heard from them in over 2 months.
I have letters they wrote home in which they both describe meeting a French gem dealer based out of Bangkok.
Do they name this French gem dealer?
No, but if this killer is not found, people are in danger. What is my risk next to that?
What is your risk?
He does. He robs, kills, forges victims' passports.
He's the man known as the Serpent, Asia's most notorious killer.
You are a killer too. Nobody has ever caught me. I expected to feel great guilt. I did not. I felt free.